the scenes or without health care because the Tennessee Republicans did not expand Medicaid. Students in public education continue to grapple with the lack of funding. In other news, minimum wage workers still try to make ends meet here in Tennessee as we watch states across the nation increase their wages. Women are still without equal pay and our legislators aren't listening. February 2nd, 2018, and more than 300,000 Tennesseans are without health care because the Tennessee Republicans did not expand Medicaid. Students in public education continue to grapple with the lack of funding. In other news, minimum wage workers still try to make ends meet here in Tennessee as we watch states across the nation increase their wages. Women are still without equal pay and our legislators aren't listening. February 2nd, 2018, and more than 300,000 Tennesseans are without health care because the Tennessee Republicans did not expand Medicaid. Students in public education continue to grapple with the lack of funding. In other news, minimum wage workers still try to make ends meet here in Tennessee as we watch states across the nation increase their wages. Women are still without equal pay and our legislators aren't listening.
I'm tired of reliving the same day over and over. We need to move Tennessee forward. That's why I'm running for State House District 13. It's time to put the people first and stop listening to billionaire special interests. She's long. She's long. Well, you think you're tough, but then it turns out you're not. She's long. I'm Gloria Johnson, and I'm running for State House District 13. Again.